On this 1st of May, EFFAT sends its greeting to all our members across Europe who are experiencing some of the most difficult period of their lives during this health emergency. Thousands of migrant seasonal agricultural workers facing harsh conditions while harvesting the fields of Europe. Millions of food workers working around the clock to provide food for our table. Our domestic workers that care for our homes, food delivery riders still carrying our meals on their back without any protection. And finally, but not least, the millions of tourism workers who have lost their jobs because of the virus. Thank you all for your immense efforts to keep Europe running during those difficult times. But remember, together we are stronger.